is 4 is multiple of 100 means if you multiply 4 with 25, you know 25 4s are 8 is 100. So directly you can do this way. See here, I'll show you both the ways. 4, what I'm doing here, I'm multiplying this one here like this one, 25 and 25. So what happens here, you know 25 5s are 8 is 125 and it is 100, then you're going to write directly 125%. So if you don't want to do this one, so if you're not perfect with this multiples and all those things, as usual you are going to do this way, 5 upon 4, have this practice also, into 100 upon 100. So what happens here, you are going to take this together, that is equal to 500 upon 4% you are writing. But here look at this one children, 500 upon 4 you are dividing and keeping that one. See, very simple, you know 4 ones are 4, 5 minus 4 1 remains, this one 0 I am taking, then 4 2s are, it is 8, then minus this is 20, you are going to take this one 0, then 4 5s are 20. Look at this one, you are going to get once again the same thing, 125%.